But to a young girl out there, because you've grown up in the same country that they have, you had the same past that they're living right now, what's your piece of advice to her? That one girl who wants to make it big in life, who's looking up to you and saying, like, tell me anything, tell me a life tip that I can take away with me forever.
A life tip is that please take away all the filters that have been put on you by the society before the society even puts it. For example, I never grew up thinking that there are some things that I can't do because I'm a girl, other than peeing while I stand up. I tried that, doesn't work. I never grew up in a family where I was told that you can't do this or you can't do that because moving on from that, my family right now with my whole team, there is never a conversation saying ye association kar nahi sakte ya ye appearance kar nahi sakte ya ye event nahi kar sakte kyunki tu ladki hai ya whatever. So, maine apne aap ko hi kabhi samjhaya nahi hai ki there are some things that I can't do or I can do because I'm a girl. So I think before you get caught up in this whole girl I think it's important for all of us to understand that these are filters we put on ourselves. They only have as much power on you as you let them have. And I never gave them any power. That is why every time someone asks me, how does it feel to be a female creator product? I'm like, I don't know. I know how it feels to be a creator. I can tell you that. Yeah. But I don't think my gender has anything to do with it.